stars. The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Osaka, Japan, the Raw Women's Champion.
Well, so dangerous that Asuka managed to spend 2.5 years undefeated. With that said, that undefeated streak came to an end when Asuka met the Queen at WrestleMania.
And you don't think that fact eats Asuka alive?
Feat of going undefeated for over 2.5 years. For that time, nobody was ready for Asuka. That is until the Empress of Tomorrow met the Queen at WrestleMania.
And to this day, that loss has to eat at Asuka's insides. That streak was her identity, one of her biggest points of pride in her career. It's like Cal Ripken's consecutive game streak. It was defining. I can only imagine the soul-searching Asuka had to do afterward. What do you do when that big a part of you is taken away?
Well, I believe Asuka has rediscovered her form, and this match can hold redemptive qualities for the Empress.
Corey, what do you think is going through the minds of these women, considering their history? Does Charlotte have an advantage over Asuka mentally?
Yeah, she does, definitely. I believe Charlotte has the psychological edge over Asuka. So much of Asuka's mystique was built on her streak, and Charlotte shattered that myth. It's a disappointing fact for Asuka and a confidence booster for the Queen.
You're watching Monday Night Raw. Asuka with the offense. Looking helpless right now.
Down into the Falcon Arrow.
And it's Charlotte with the reversal.
There's a reason why she's genetically superior.
Wow.
Axe Handle finds the mark.
Asuka turns it around.
Oh, that hurt.
Suplex.
What are we gonna see here?
Oh man, by the hair.
Here it comes.
Neck breaker.
Asuka looking uneasy now.
She can withstand the punishment, though.
Lives to fight another day.
Got to be careful not to get counted out here.
Woo!
Two!
Everyone must bow to the Queen.
Stand by, the queen is rolling.
Bringing it back into the ring. Tough situation to be in right here. Ooh, right to the throat.
It looks like Charlotte is setting a very good pace.
She's fighting hard, and it is paying off.
There she goes. Oh, perfect kick.
Man, what a palm strike.
Looks like Charlotte's wearing down.
Yeah, the queen's in trouble for sure. She may have underestimated the opposition she'd face tonight. Jarring impact.
And Charlotte was able to get out of danger there.
Lucky for her.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Tough spot for her here, guys.
It's like she doesn't even know where she is.
Tornado DDT.
Fight.
She can end it here.
One, two,
she's not going away yet.
Charlotte makes her daddy proud every time she steps into the ring.
Right across the face.
Caught into a dragon screw.
Game changer.
And this is all part of Charlotte's strategy.
One, two.
And for the first time tonight, Asuka heads for the top rope. Oh, look out! Look at the height! Charlotte has found herself in major trouble here.
She's tough, but maybe not tough enough to get the win here.
Charlotte needs to utilize some of that famous Flair stamina to get back in this.
I agree with you.
Asuka has come into this.
It's hooked up. Crossface chicken wing is in. Her opponent trying to hang on, but the Empress will tear your shoulder apart.
She works her way out of that one.
She's still got a bit of an uphill climb here, though.
Oh, and a knee.
Hit another.
Cover here. Oh, too easy for Asuka to escape.
She's a warrior, guys.
Is trying to get in her opponent's head. Charlotte with a nice reversal. Oh, and a kick right to the hamstring.
The Empress striking at will.
Asuka turns it around.
There's the crucifix, nicely done.
Asuka with a hip attack from the apron.
It's been a hardship for these superstars to get to this point. I think these fans are driving them to claw that extra inch.
You can sense the ride these fans have been on, and I'm right there with them.
A second time, Asuka is looking to fly. Incoming.
High impact miss.
Will this be it? I don't know how she keeps kicking out.
Oh, that was close.
Nice
job by Asuka.
Debilitating.
Asuka's just relentless.
The Empress of Tomorrow has been relentless in this matchup.
Oh my, down with authority. Drop right across the neck.
Here we go again.
Now Asuka is showing how they do it.
And the cover for the win.
This is it.
Kicking out of that, man, used up her last bit of energy.
McQueen looking to finish things off. Here's the figure four. There it is. It's locked in.
Smart maneuver.
Asuka, I've never seen her in this deep trouble before. What can she do?
It is absolute desperate.
And she's able to break out of it.
The lesson to learn here, folks, is that you can never count her out.
These superstars must be feeding off the WWE Universe.
This place is starting to rock.
Looking stunned.
Looking rocked.
Asuka seizing the moment that time.
Oh. Hip splash.
Now Asuka is showing how they do it back in Japan.
Oh no, we've got a problem here, guys.
I can see up to the rafters and there's not a single person sitting down.
What an environment this is. All eyes are glued on this battle.
Uh-oh.
The arms are hooked.
Tiger suplex.
There's two. She kicks out.
Incredible resiliency.
And Asuka's rolling.
Really taking control here.
Asuka looking for it. There it is.
Asuka lock is in. Crossface chicken wing is in.
And Corey, she releases the hold.
Looks like a questionable decision on paper, but I'm sure she has something up her sleeve here, Cole.
Oh, a series of brutal kicks to the body.
Are you serious? Asuka climbing up.
Look at this.
She's going after her midsection again.
And can you blame her? It practically has a target on it at this point.
Oh, no. This does not look good.
This is exactly what you do not want to see.
Human anatomy wasn't built for this.
Whoa, she escapes the stretch.
You sound surprised, Cole. Come on. There's no way she was going to tap to that.
Brought in the hard way.
Asuka with a kick to the midsection. Head of steam.
Some will say it's all over once Asuka's war mask came off.
Here is your
The highly afflictive striking ability of Asuka eventually took its toll on the Queen.
Certainly a bit of vengeance dished out by Asuka here tonight.